loves animals and they love him back. Interspecies friends, we ain't kidding, Mac. Brian Fellow Safari Planet, Brian Fellow Safari Planet.
Brian Fellow spent 4 years in Thailand as a volunteer for and later director of the Southeast Asian Animal Rescue Project. He subsequently served as director of animal operations at the San Diego Zoo and undersecretary of the Interior for Wildlife Management.
Brian Fellows, Brian Fellows, Brian Fellows Safari Planet.
Good evening and welcome to Brian Fellows Safari Planet. I'm Brian Fellow. And I'm very excited to bring out tonight's animal guest. So let's get going. Our first guest is a native of the South American jungle. Please welcome a monkey!
Oh. Hello.
And who are you?
I'm Jeff Richmond of the Cleveland Zoo.
I'm Brian Fellow.
Yes, I know.
So what's up with this monkey here?
Well, Dr. Fellow, Buster here is a capuchin monkey, also called a ring-tailed monkey, and he is 3 years old.
So he's a baby monkey?
No, at 3 years old, a monkey's considered an adult.
3 years old, an adult? That's crazy!
The habitat area for these monkeys, the rainforest, is being threatened by development, and so the rainforest
is... rainforest? That sounds wet!
Yes, it is. You know, I thought certainly a man with your kind of credentials would, you know...
I'm Brian Fellow!
Yes, I'm well aware, and I didn't mean to insinuate anything by that. I apologize.
Oh, that's okay. Let me tell you, I once saw a video of a monkey washing a cat. That's crazy!
Okay. All right, this is nuts. You're
I'm
clearly
Brian
overstating
Fellow.
Your credentials.
I'm Brian Fellow.
I'm
Brian Fellow. Good, go. And take that monster with you and tell him to stop smiling at me. Sorry, that monkey was crazy. Our next guest is a local resident. He probably lives in a meadow or wooded area near you. Please welcome a turtle! And who are you?
I'm Karen Nathanson of the Central Park Conservancy.
I'm Brian Fellow.
Okay, and this is Henry. He's a box turtle. Box turtles make their home on dry land. There are abundant sources of...
He's a snapping turtle?
No, he's a box turtle. And box turtles live in an environment where they can find...
Does he bite?
No.
Because I don't want to get bit by a snapping turtle. I once got bit by one.
Okay, look, see, this is a box turtle, and box turtles don't bite. They eat plants and the occasional bug.
Do you think he could escape from this cage? Because I don't want to get bit.
Box turtles don't bite. All right, be cool. It's just a little turtle.
If he bites me, I'm gonna kill it.
All right, look, you clearly lied on your resume. You never worked for the San Diego Zoo or the Department of the Interior. You don't know anything about animals.
I'm Brian Fellow.
No, you're a buffoon.
Sorry again. That's all the time we have. Join us next week when our guests will be a dog and a baby dog. I'm Brian Fellow.